Hi Tesla fans, I'm Ellie with T Sportline, and today I want to talk about a very popular option, and that is having your calipers painted. While this Model 3 came with the standard silver caliper, because Tesla currently does not offer painted calipers as an option, we do over here at T Sportline. So let me show you how it's done. When you send your car to us, we remove the wheels and tires, and then we go ahead and go through a multi-stage prepping process to go ahead and paint the calipers in red. After the paint has been completed and has cured overnight, this is about a 36-hour process up until this point, we then reapply the Tesla letters in any color you want. Most people want them in white, just the way Tesla does it. After that, everything's cleared, put back together. So as you can see, this is a really sporty look that you can have on your Tesla Model 3 or S or X in red or any color you like. We offer a wide range of colors, red being the most popular, as you can see over here, but we do offer many colors for you to choose from. Thank you so much for watching. If you enjoyed this video, please give us a thumbs up, and also please subscribe so that you can get notifications as we produce so many more videos. Thank you.